It's a little bit sticky.
A bit sticky?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Andy.
Hello. Welcome to the House of Murray.
Right, well, thank you very much for letting us in your home today, Andy. Very nice of you. What were you doing?
Well, I was just asleep, some muesli, and then I go down to the training
ground. Sorry, I don't think we're getting a very good audio quality here.
Do you want to move it closely? Yeah.
So how do you value your chances in the...
Can we just move the suns in my eyes?
The sun?
The sun. You see it? Up there.
No.
That's somewhere, believe me.
I'm Andy Murray.
I know what I'm talking about.
Okay. The media have been saying that you might not have such a huge home these days. Right. What do you have to say about them?
Well, I actually think my house is pretty big. Would you agree?
I don't know. I mean, there's no roof.
There's no roof. There's no kitchen. There's no living room. But I've got a swing.
Who's this guy?
That's my son.
Your son?
My son.
What's his name?
Timothy.
All right, Timothy. Okay, that's a nice name. And what about your wife?
That's Tony.
Tony?
Tony.
Okay.
Like a variety of wives. You know what I mean? I've had many wives in my time. And you know, they've always been women. So I thought, do you know what I need? A ladybird.
Can I call him Tim?
Yeah.
So Tim, what's it like being the son to the great and powerful Andy Murray?
He's a bit shy. He doesn't really talk to people.
Ever.
He's never spoken to anyone, not even me.